Howdy all, Mockwood Fireman here. Welcome back to the Conelanders Dirt Rally League. January is over. It is now February. That means it's time for a new season, a new quote-unquote season of Dirt Rally. And but before we get into what we're going to be, where we're going to be racing in February, let's take a look at January's results. Here we are at Conelanders.com. It's a website set up by one Mr. Jump. Did a wonderful job. And as you can see up here, all of the Conelanders stuff that we do, there's you can take a look at all the different leagues that we got going on. There's also a link to the Conelanders subreddit, so make sure you go check it out, like Conelanders.com, or we're interested in Dirt Rally. And here we go. Here's January's championship. And before we look at the total driver standings, we're going to take a look and see how we did per stage, or per week, I guess. Because when I recorded my episodes, obviously not everybody had gone yet. So this is a total accumulation of how everybody did. And this one was in Germany, ended up in 27th place. And I got 24 points for it. So, this was my first month back, in Dirt Rally after a while. So 27, it's not terrible. 27 out of 34, I wasn't last, or 35, wasn't last. So that's fine. So let's go back. We'll take a look at week two, which was Wales. And of course, we're going to scroll down. There we are in 23rd place, got 28 points that time. And if you take a look right here, one Mr. Powers, 2440, he was a little upset with me because I beat him by 8 seconds. 8 seconds separating me and Powers there. So I got 28 points for that one. Week three was in Greece. And I felt pretty good about Greece. We ended up in 22nd, got 29 points that time. Out of, again, 32nd out of 39. again, not bad. And then last week in Monaco, there was Kurt. Well job, Kurt. And we are down in 27th. This time, Powers got us by a minute and 10 seconds. Good job, Powers. Good job. So we ended up in 27th place. Got 24 points. Not quite last of the people that actually finished the entire thing. You see, there's a lot of DNFs there. There's a lot of DNFs in Monaco. Not really a surprise. So average all that up. Let's take a look at the total driver standings for January in the Conelanders Dirt Rally League. And there you go. You see the Holy Moose on top with 252 points. Steve McQueen in second, 231. G-Man, 229. Well done. And there we go. There's Sebi, our other beer and whiskey teammate, coming in fourth place. Great job, Sebi. Cone Dodger ended up in 14th, just behind Nihon. Ooh, Cone. Oh, Cone. And then here we are in 21st place with 105 points. Not quite top 20, but for my first time back at Cone in Dirt Rally for a while, it's not bad. Finished ahead of Jump, and of course, Xavier Penguin, there's NCW, there's Riperian, Yolay and Liskews are down there, so, top third of the field. Top third, I guess, is not terrible. Not terrible. But I'd like to be in the top 20 at least. So, having looked at all that, let us continue on and actually get on with February's races. All right, so here we are back in the game for Dirt Rally. Like I said, this is February. This is week one in February. I'm actually recording this on Sunday. As you can see, I've only got 7 hours left. 7 hours left to get this stage done with. I think I could get it done in 7 hours. Should be able to get it done in 7 hours. However, since I'm recording this on Sunday, that means that you're not going to see week one on Friday because Friday was 2 days ago. I did not know that Cone Dodger had set up Conelanders Dirt Rally for the first week of February. I thought we were going to be taking a week off because of PAX and all the other stuff. I was wrong. I was playing around on YouTube earlier in the week, and I saw that both Stapley and Sebi had released their dirt rally videos for week one in February. I was like, well, I guess I know what I'm doing Sunday. So I don't know where we are. I didn't actually watch those videos. I just saw that they had been released. Because I like to go into these kind of blind to see. Yeah, so I don't know what exactly to that I'm looking for and at. Apparently, we're in small cars. Do I want front wheel drive or do I want rear wheel drive? I think we're going to try. Oh, man, I really want to drive the Mini Cooper. I really want to drive the Mini, but I don't know where we are. I don't know if the Mini would be a good idea or not. But I really want to drive it. 100 max power, 1,400 pounds, 115, 1,700 pounds, 135. Rear wheel drive on the Alpine. You know what? We're going with the Mini. We're going with the Mini. I mean, because why not, really? I mean, it's a Mini. You got to go with a Mini. Let's see. Do I have anything that looks like I would drive? There we go. Red with the white top. Why not? Why not drive the Mini? Apparently, we're in Sweden. Sweden. Oh, goody. Sweden. Oh, man. This is going to be fun. In the Mini, front wheel drive. The front wheel drive Mini Cooper in Sweden. There's my ambulance. There's my ambulance. Oh, frames. Frames. Why? There we go. Those frames look a little better. I got no setups, no shakedowns or anything like that. So we're just going to start. We're just going to start and see what happens. I haven't actually driven the Mini before.
Four, three, two, one, go.
Oh, frames. I don't know.
Two right five.
Okay, all right. Mini doesn't turn.
Into right four, opens over crest.
Oh God, the frames are so bad. Why are you so bad, frames? Oh my God, this is awful. I don't know if you can. I don't know if it's gonna show up in the video or not. But yeah, they're bad. They're pretty bad. frames are pretty bad right now.
And right five. It's a left four.
Gotta slow down for some of them apparently.
Into crest 60.
All right, this is fine.
Left four,
this
half
is
bomb,
fine.
40.
So yeah, this is this episode's three, actually gonna come out two, in the middle of
left
week
three,
two.
Into left two, 40.
So you're actually going to see this on either Tuesday or Wednesday of week two, and then I will have I will actually have week two's video out on Friday, like I'm supposed to.
Right three,
left 40. God, this is ridiculous driving this thing.
And crest jump.
Do a fine. Oh, a crest jump in a Mini at 60 miles an hour.
Into left two.
Sure. Oh, I actually had to use the brakes. I don't know if I should have or not, but yeah. I actually had to tap the brakes there for a second. This is crazy.
Into care left four, times three.
Oh, crap. Well, there went a piece of it.
Right five.
Oh, God, this stage is going to take for freaking ever. Look how long it is. Oh, God, don't flip. Woo.
And small press jump 40.
Yeah.
And tight 40.
2 minutes in already, and just
tight.
Now finishing up. Not even now. We're not even to the end of the second segment yet. And yeah, this might take a while. This might take a while.
And left three long tights two.
Does this thing have a handbrake?
And
oh, it does.
Small press,
it does have a handbrake.
And care right three half long, 60 over bump. Left four. and right five.
Ooh, look at me go. Fourth gear. What are you, crazy? Look at me getting brave with a handbrake. It's easy to get brave when you're only doing 60 miles an hour. You don't feel like you're dying the whole time.
Left four long, over crest. And dip into caution, left four, tightens three, over crest.
All right.
Woo. And right five,
I'm fine.
Left
this
six
is fine.
Over crest, 130 over bumps.
I was getting a little brave there. Got a little too brave.
Left four long, 60.
Let's slow down a little bit.
Left over small crest.
Woo.
Right 240 crest.
I got a little nosy with the handbrake.
Left four crest.
Woohoo!
right six over crest.
I guess I can learn how to drive in a mini.
And right three long and crest 60.
Whoa. Nope. That's
right three tight hairpin right.
Oh crap! Nope. Doing fine. Oh, a hairpin. A hairpin. It's a hairpin, ladies and gentlemen.
Crest, 60.
Oh, dang. I hit the snow berm with my rear end.
Caution, left four, tightens 280.
I thought I was going to look all spiffy on that. Oh, nope,
right
not
four,
this,
40,
not this.
Bump. Into left four, 40, bump over crossroads.
Bump over crossroads, all right.
Right five, bump dip.
Oh, into there's the crossroads.
Over crest, 60. Left four long, over crest, open to four.
So as I was saying, oh yeah, gotta slow down for that one apparently. Okay. This is
right five, 60.
Not gonna be coming out on time. I hope that's okay. Not a whole lot of people watch these videos anyway, so it should be fine. Well, I think I actually got some air on that one.
Right four half long.
There's a lot better people at this game, like I keep saying, Sebi and Stapley both, and Cone Dodger, they're just miracle workers when it comes to this game. I don't get it. It's awesome to watch them.
Left two through deck.
Left two, okay.
And right five half long and crest.
That didn't feel like a two at all. That didn't feel like a two at all.
And crest 60.
Whoa, don't fall off the mountain. Falling off the mountain in a mini. Probably wouldn't hurt because I'm not really going fast enough for it to hurt, but it wouldn't look good. It wouldn't be good for the old mini. That's for that gun, I'm sure. Handbrake.
Right six.
Handbrake. Dang it. In the deck, get off of the thing.
Left six, 80, crest jump, baby.
Into what?
Right six, 100, crest jump, baby.
He didn't finish the sentence.
And caution, right five, care, crest jump, baby. Immediate left four, and crest. And keep right over long crest.
Is this the immediate left four? Yep, sure is.
And left six, 40.
Alright, here's where things get crazy
left
for me.
Four.
Because I keep going
right
too fast.
Dip, don't cut. 40. Left
thinking that
bump.
I'm going to do something good. Woohoo! Almost
right
had that.
Long, 60.
Almost had it.
Right four, 60 over small crest. Left four long, tight and right two keep in.
I think I saw Cone Dodger doing part of this, like
into
practicing part
two,
of it maybe? In the Opal. And, it looked fun while he was doing it, and so, or no, it wasn't Cone Dodger, it was Kurt. I was watching Kurt do part of it, I believe, on a live stream, and it was fun to watch. It was fun to watch, and not near as much fun to drive so far. Of course, I might be thinking of a different spot too, and of course, it's a different car. So, you know, I'll probably end up hitting a tree here in a minute.
Whoop,
that was too early. That was too early. Too early on the handbrake. Flat out crest jump, huh? Sure, why not? Let's hit this flat out crest jump. What do you say, left? Flat out crest jump. I'm fine.
Right two half long. Open turn continues over crest, 60.
I wouldn't listen to what he said. Okay, Don't flat out crest jump in a mini. You're a little bit nose heavy, apparently. A little bit nose heavy on the mini. Oh god, man, that was almost cool. That almost worked out. I was going a little bit too fast. Just a hair bit too fast.
And crest 40. Right 3 half bump. Left 6 100 over small crest bump.
Oh, what number was this? I wasn't listening.
Left 5 into right 4 100.
Okay, left 5 into a right 4. That didn't feel like a 5 at all.
Right,
this didn't feel like a 4 at all. Okay, that's fine.
Into left 3. Small crest bump, 60 crest.
Doing fine.
Right 5 continues for 80, 40 bump.
I can't see my speedometer because my microphone
right
is in the way.
Crest, 60. Keep mid over crest, jump baby.
Racer's excuses.
Right,
that's why I'm doing so badly.
Baby.
No. Nailed it. I just got an achievement called Nailed It. Oh, come on. Did I just... There we go. I'm fine. Everything is fine.
Keep right over small crest bump.
I forgot what I was saying. And I was almost to the end. Really? That figures. I did well that. Keep my concentration that whole freaking stage until right there at the end. 2 minutes. Oh, goodness. 2 minutes back. Look at there. Isn't that amazing? Oh, man. 2 minutes. Oh, good Lord. Let's see how bad it was. Am I last? This is the race for last, after all. Not last. 22nd. 22nd place. There's less cubes. It's a little bit better than I did. Of course, Stapley and Sebi and G-Man, the Mateys, Cone Dodger, and then there's Kurt, top 10. So good job, those guys. But 2 minutes, and Holy Moose, of course, Holy Moose, yeah, whatever. But 2 minutes back, 2 minutes. Let's just continue and see how bad it actually gets for the rest of the stage here. Is this another long one? I wasn't paying attention to how long the actual first one was. 11,000? That feels like a long one. Will this tell me? Oh, well, it was 11. Oh, this one's even longer than the first one. Okay, at least the last one's a short stage. That's good, at least. Oh, frames. Yes, I will repair my vehicle. To 100%, even though I rolled it twice. Still can get it up to 100%. Not even use it. I got time to have me another Jack and Coke. With all that time left over.
2, 1, go. 80 dip into right 6. 40, keep mid over crest 40.
40, keep mid over crest 40.
Keep
all right.
Right over crest jump maybe.
Now is this the
40,
same stage?
60 crest jump.
Backwards?
Immediate left 4 long bump. 40.
40. He likes his 40s.
80 over crest bump crest. 60 small crest bump and right 3 crest. Into left 6, 100.
Ah. Nope,
left
fine.
Over crest. Into right 5 over small crest, 100 over small crest bump.
Stay out of it.
Right 6, left 3 half long, 40.
There's the 3.
Caution crest jump maybe.
I'm gonna...
Left 4 over crest, open tank crest.
Might be a little bit quieter on this one. I'm gonna try
right
to concentrate and get a decent time. If I could cut it down to less than, less, I would like it less than 2 minutes back. I mean, that's a little ridiculous.
Well,
that's not gonna help. Oh, don't turn. That was an odd sound, okay.
Left 5, into right 6 over crest jump, maybe. Left 6, 100.
Yeah, I think this might be the same stage in reverse. Uh-oh.
Left 4 long over crest, open tank tire.
Nailed it. Like a glove. I meant to do that. Did he say stay
right
over jump?
Opens long, 130.
I must have missed it if he did. Hello. I wasn't where I thought I was. I thought I was up here already.
long crest and right 4 over crest.
Well, so much for that not getting 2 minutes back.
And left 3, Titans 2 long. And right 3. And right 3 half long 40. Left 2 keep in. Into right 4. And left 4 opens over crest 80. Caution, left 5 over crest jump. Continues over crest 100.
Nope.
Right 2 long.
No. I'll get off of the.
Into left 2 keep in. Into right 3 opens long 60 over small crest. Left 4 60.
Alright.
Right 6 long, tightens 3 over bump.
Tell you what, you get up on those berms, and there's really no getting off of them, unless you bounce off of them. There we go. They just kind of suck you in. They're like porn star walls or something, who knows.
Keep left over long crest, and crest, and right 4 over crest bump.
Maybe I should just keep it in third the whole time. Oh, well, nope. Maybe I'll keep it in third.
Right 6. Care left 6 over small crest.
Can you cause indie damage this way? I mean, this sounds fine, right? Well, there's nothing wrong with this. But it's just fine. It's a mini. Uh-oh.
And right 4 long crest 40.
There's nothing wrong with winding out a Mini Cooper engine like that. It'll take it, right?
60 crest jump maybe. And right 3.
Come on, get off there.
Left
5 half long. No, do not high center yourself on that. Thank you very much. I'm fine. Simon, don't you get upset with me.
Right 5 past junction 40. Care left 3 over small crest, open to past junction and tightens over crest. Right 4 keep in, 40 over long crest.
See, how is that a 4 and the one before it was a 3?
Into left 4 half long.
I don't understand his calls sometimes. I don't understand how they decide what's a 4 or what's a 3.
Crest jump maybe. And left 6 over bump. And right 5, 60. Left 5. Right 3 tight. And left 5, 40. Right 5 long over crest. Tight 3, 60.
Calm down, Simon. I'm still going the right way. That was fun.
Right 5 over crest jump maybe. Left 5 long through bump dip. 40 over crossroads. Right 3 40 through dip.
Left 4 into
small crest and pair right 3 tightens 2 40 crest.
See, I'm.
Hairpin left opens 40.
Hairpin left, okay. Let's see if we can do this one a little better this time.
Into left 3 long.
Well, we didn't hit the berm on the outside, so that's a plus, I guess.
And
see, I don't know why I'm having I think I know why I'm having such a hard time with this. Damn it, mother!
Into right 4 over
is I feel like that I'm going so slowly that I shouldn't
right
have to lift
60.
Off of the gas, so I'm not lifting off of the gas.
Right
I should be lifting off of the gas. If I want to make some of these turns.
And right 6 over crest jump maybe 40. Left 5 and bump. Right 3 over crest open 60 bump.
Yeah, so.
Right 5 long.
I don't know.
Left 4 times.
I'm getting
3
away from right 3. my original philosophy. That I had in January, which was, you know, don't try to go too fast, just finish. What you want to do, damn it, is finish. I just missed the apex on that one. Don't try to put time constraints on yourself. Just try to make sure that you finish the race. With as little damage to
and
your mini as possible would be preferable.
Titans 2 over crest. And right 6 through dip.
Is this the one that tightens to 2?
Left
3
over crest.
Okay.
And right 6.
Okay.
left 2 open to 40. Right 3 opens and tightens 40.
Opens and tight. Isn't that kind of the opposite? Caution, like right an oxymoron door, call?
Left 1 past junction. Left 5. Right 3 half long. Opens.
Yep. Alright.
2 crest 40. Left 2.
Also, I don't know how to drive right a front wheel drive long. In the snow. That might have left something five, to six, do. I mean, I don't really know how to drive anything in the snow. I'm from Georgia. We don't have snow here. I mean, come on.
Right 5 long over 2 crest.
And I guess I could have just stopped that sentence with, I don't know how to drive, left and just left it at that. 60. But a front wheel drive in the right snow is not something that I've ever right had the opportunity to try.
Into left so I don't two, know.
Oh, this is the 4 and then a 2. Okay. So I don't know what the proper. Right hello. The proper procedure is, other than not running it into the snowbank.
Right
that's probably a good two. Indication of what you don't want to do,
and
is running
three.
It into the snowbank at 60 miles an hour.
And left 4, 40.
Trying to, I'm starting right to get brave again long, with the handbrake.
Into right 3 through dip. Into left 5 and right 3, 40 past junction.
See, I didn't feel like a 3 because I didn't have the. Have to hardly turn the wheel.
Crest opens and tightens 2. And right 2 opens 60 over crest jump maybe.
Whoop, too much.
To finish.
I'm fine. At least I didn't flip it this time. Come on, Mini Cooper. Come on, Mini. Stage complete. How far back that time? 8 minutes. I felt like it was faster than going the other way. I made it in 32. Woohoo! It was faster. Of course, it's probably also faster direction, probably like going downhill or something like that. Let's see where that put us overall for this segment. This stage. Where'd we end up? Are we last now? I mean, I did spin out like twice. 23rd, I think I dropped a spot, which is, you know, that's fine. So much for top 20 this week. I don't really, well, no, Sam Midley is, he's almost a minute ahead of me, like 40 seconds ahead. So I don't see top 20 happening unless all of these people just have awful, awful times of it in this short section. Like half as long, I think. I think it was half. Yeah, 48. Oh, more than half is short. Less than half? More than half is short. How does it... Oh, yeah. Look, yeah, friggin' 30 seconds. 40 seconds faster that time. Anyway, final stage. Oh, look. We get to repair after all of them. Sweet. Thanks, Cone Dodger. Got even more time for Whiskey and Coke after the repairs. So here we go,
four,
final stage.
3, 2, 1, go. Left 4 into small press.
Oh, come on, car, go.
Yeah, right 3 tightens 2.
Apparently you don't want to just guess it. I wasn't listening to what he said.
Into caution, hairpin left, opens 40.
Okay, a hairpin.
Left 3 long.
Oh, go up the hill. Go up the hill, car.
And right 4 long tightens.
Oh, left I missed the call on this turn. Oh, I stayed out of it.
Into right 4 over press.
Right 4, okay.
Into left 2. Right
left
6,
2,
60.
All right.
Right 4 long.
Now, is this like the first
and
part of the second stage,
jump.
Which would have been...
And right
the last part of the first stage again?
Left 5 and 1.
Is that...
Right 3, over crest, open 60.
Is that what we're doing here? I think
right
that might be
one.
What we're doing here.
Tightens over crest, 40. Left 4 tightens 3, and right 3. Into left
right.
5, over crest, 40.
All right.
Left 2 over crest.
That felt okay.
And right 3. left 5. And right 4 over small crest, 60 over bump. Left 5, crest, 60 over small crest. And keep left over crest. Into right 2 long.
Right 2, there it is.
And left 2 through dip, open 6.
Whoa, too much.
And tightens 2 over crest. And right 6 through
dip.
Well,
that was close.
Left 3 over crest. And right 6.
I saw the snow spray come off the front bumper there as I just lightly brushed the inside. Whoa, frames. Just lightly brush the inside wall there.
And tightens 40. Small press jump 60 past junction. Caution right 4.
Doing fine.
Left 1 past junction.
Yeah, this is, this is, we did this already.
Right 3 half long, open. 2, press.
Come on. Come on, car.
Left 2.
You're doing fine. You're at 100% going into the stage.
Right 2 long.
Oh, no,
left 5,
no. I'm
fine. Dip,
everything's
crest.
Fine. This is fine. Apparently, I missed that call of the right 2 or whatever
and
it was.
Right 5 long,
well, actually, he probably called it as a 5. Because, you know, Simon is...
Left 3 long,
who
60.
Knows what he's thinking on some of these sometimes.
Cab right 4, tightens over crest, 40. Right 4 long, over crest.
Oh, yeah, this is that one that was... a harder 4 than the 3 before it. I remember that little bit now.
Right 2.
Okay, doing fine.
Into right 3, half
Ooh.
Long, 40.
Ooh, that felt...
Left 2. And left 3.
I won't say it felt good, but it
and
felt better than
40.
Most of the rest of the course so far.
Right
most
four,
of the rest of the
long,
stage, I should say.
Into right 3 through dip.
Ooh, too much. Too much handbrake.
Into left 5 and right 3, 40 past junction. Left 3 long, over crest, opens and tightens.
Okay, doing fine.
And right 2, opens 60 over crest, jump maybe.
Right 2?
To finish.
To finish. Hey, look at there! I didn't have any major spin-outs or wrecks or anything! Look at me go! Oh, look at the frames go! Bye, frames! Hi, frames. 42 seconds back. That's more like it. That's more like it. Oh, man. See, those kind of stages I'm all right with. I'm okay with little short, little dinky stages like that. Let's see how bad I was on that one, though. Probably still in the low 20s. Come on. 23rd, yep, 23rd the entire way. I think I got 23rd in all of them. I did catch up to Sam. Apparently Sam had a bad run on that one. Sweeman? I don't know, whatever. He moved up into my spot in the top 20s, but 23rd. 23rd is respectable. Oh, I forgot to look and see how many it was. There was 30-something people, I guess. I don't know. But yeah, that's going to be it. That's going to be the end of Dirt Rally Week 1 in the middle of Week 2 for February. Stay tuned for Friday. You'll see Week 2 when I get it recorded and uploaded. And hopefully we'll be able to do better than averaging 23rd the entire way. But as always, I appreciate y'all for watching. If you have any questions or comments, leave them in the comment section below. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, and I will see y'all next time.